He's well, 5 for 10 is pretty good, don't get me wrong. Swing and miss. And it's off two, but